Probably. Alright, Buescher got a good start here. Hamlin's there. He's probably going to squeeze him up. Oh, no. All right. Well, Hamlin just blew his chances. Great. Did he actually go backwards? Or at least hold second. I'm not mad about that. Buescher won. That's cool. I wonder, though, if Hamlin didn't lock up his tires, what he would have done there. Probably boot him up and completely shove him up the racetrack, probably. What the, what? What is that? Oh, God. Who caused it? Who's punching who?